Can you paint a picture of Ukraine's capabilities pre and post Palantir?
In the Ukraine stuff, I have to be super general, okay. Both because every government, first of all, and again, this is what I should say, but it also is true. The Ukrainians are courageous in a way that it's almost unfathomable when you're sitting here. Like, you meet people who are going into battle